Yeah. rica, está rica.
Oh my gosh, she went to forward stop.
Yeah.
When you say 30 seconds, when you say 30 seconds, when it's speaker marine, when it's a carrier speaker. bathroom did. Where? Right?
None of y'all bastards are not talking about
it. Listen,
they sit high on your waist, and so it's like,
it'll be fine.
Oh,
it's
okay.
Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, it's okay.
One, two, three, over. But that's why I just want to say, why did you pass? That would be my first one. Why you pass on? That's what
No.
I'm saying if I was his partner, I wouldn't have called you and I would have came on accident. I wouldn't have called you. No, I'm saying I wouldn't have called him this day. I'd be like, hey, what happened? Because I don't want to sell you out and not put like that. I'm trying to figure out why he passed for the hard talk process. Now that he missed you, I'm trying to figure out why he passed for you. And he'd be like, I'm gonna come out there.
That's
Somebody.
Exactly.
it that way. Point it that way. So is that a one? Is that two? Which quarterback? Your arm fucked up. I can't tell what it is.
Listen, oh my God, listen. We in the deep. We in the deep. For some reason, LA got like five lanes and an extra like hazard lane. We rode that hazard lane all the way down for 20 miles, riding over debris. Listen, we in the Jeep, you know, it's loose. It ain't really serious. We get to the light.
Walk.
We pull up and down like, the car. The car. We running in the gym. And they got 10 seconds running out on the property. We running in there. I got one shoe on. Go to the ball.
Hey, it's Sean standing at midcourt.
Hey, Sean, what happened? I'm not going to lie to you. He was thinking if I could tell him, like, he was just like, damn, man. Nah, I was like, we not gonna lie, I'm gonna tell him we went the wrong way.
That's when they started to get their
brains, and I can say, y'all can say what I'm
That's five.
He on court seven.
Remember it was like over and then from it?
Yeah, it was one and a half.
you'll see the difference when you get to Birmingham. And
I heard somebody gets about $100,000 a year or something like that.